Observe the things happening in your surroundings and try to learn something from them. Let us take a very simple example of a flying kite. A simple flying kite. It is flying high in the sky, but the moment the string breaks or it slips out of your hand, you are left with nothing. My dear friends, similar case happens in a real life. In order to live a better and sustainable life, you need to maintain a balance between the risk and the reward. Another learning from a flying kite is that the string that controls the kite on the top is in the hand of little fellows on the ground. Link this with that of a corporate world. Whether you become the boss, manager, or even the CEO of an organization, your success depends upon the efforts put in by your team members and other frontline workers such as the sweepers, security guard and other co-workers. Respect them and take care of them because upar walon ki door niche walon ke haath mein hoti hai. Consider you need to fly the kite higher. That is, you need to increase the perpendicular distance with respect to that of ground. Will you pull it or will you push it? The answer is you need to pull the kite in order to increase its perpendicular distance. Let me put it in other words. Similar things happen in your real life. You need to pull the people with your love, care and affection in order to increase the heights of your relationship. The moment you push them, they will fall apart.